working on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much.
No thanks.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Controlinga, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing some Lego Batman 2. So this is a new series that we're starting. So in my opinion, this is the best Lego game, also the best Lego Batman game, because it is also the first Lego game to ever have actual talking minifigures. So I do have my other phone here recording audio to see if the audio is better. So throughout, the audio might change because I can only record 9 minutes on this. But hopefully at the start, the audio is better for like the actual important parts. So I'm just gonna see if this is like... Okay, so yeah, all my achievements are not on this, so... It is good. It is good. Very good. So let's... Episode 1.
Fans of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation! And why stop now? Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it! And also everything else.
Riddle me this! What's green and found in your wallet?
Money.
No, not anymore!
Sorry to rain on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much!
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
Speech! Speech!
Speech! What a night! Such an honor. Words fail me. I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen. Look at that face. It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
So I'm going to be doing like a whole series on this for like, all the achievements and that. So all 37 achievements, I will be doing that. For like all minikits, superheroes, Citizen of Peril. So basically, I like to start LEGO games off by trying to get studs, as much studs as I can. Oh wait, is that Citizen of Peril? No, it wasn't. I think that's it to the left. Batarang. Yeah, that's it. They're just sitting there. Oh, this is taking a while. If you can command my arms at the god. So I think that's all the studs here. I'd also like to say thanks for 111 views so far on Modern Warfare 2. 111 views is actually quite a lot for just uploading it in September there. So also once you get to this part here, if you come over here, you can get that studs. There's also on the other side too. So you just get the battering. Oh. You're dead, I think.
Yes.
How does it feel destroyed? Wait, there's a wee bit in there. I think that's a minicut though. Someone in there, I wonder who it is. You good? Oh my. Okay, so that's the audio already on my phone, you know? So that's sad. So now it's back to usual audio. Yeah, that's me kidding now. Let me know in the comments below if you guys were like had a choice, would you become a villain or a superhero? Let me know in the comments below. So there's a minicut behind there. That's good to know. So I can't just walk past. I can't get up here. I'm guessing that. And then that. And then just drop down. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, yes. That's actually cool. No, I'm invisible. Haha, you die, I kill you. So a lot of suds to get in here. Oh, bunnies out of the heart, that's cool.
Excuse me, sir.
For all of these studs. Oh, the weights. Wait, he's going to this one. And then, let me guess, he's going to number two. So I think this is actually going to take two parts. I don't want to make this video too long. So yeah, I think we're going to end it here. So if you did enjoy this video, make sure you smash that, that would be really appreciated. Also hit a subscribe button for more ControlNet videos and live streams. Why do I keep saying ControlNet? Like, I do that a lot. The link to the Control Clan members will be down in the description below, as always. See ya. As well as my second channel and last video. See ya. Thank you all for watching this video, and I'll see you next one. Peace.